our numbers match his. Corypheus's followers must be panicking.
My agents agree. Our victories have shaken his disciples.
Perhaps they'll rethink following the Darkspawn Magister from the dawn of time. Where is Corypheus now?
After you dealt with the Duchess, Corypheus uprooted his major strongholds. He's moving south to the Arbor Wilds. His army clearly wasn't prepared to flee. Our victories have them on the defensive.
They've terrorized Thedas long enough. We end them now. If Corypheus is hiding in the Arbor Wilds, that's where we'll go.
But what is Corypheus doing in such a remote area?
His people have been ransacking elven ruins since Haven. We believe he seeks more. What he hopes to find, however, continues to elude us.
Which should surprise no one. Fortunately, I can assist.
You have my attention, Lady Morrigan.
What Corypheus seeks in those Forgotten Woods is as ancient as it is dangerous.
Which is?
It is best if I show you. This is an Illuvian, an elven artifact from a time long before their empire was lost to human greed. I restored this one at great cost, but another lies within the Arbor Wilds. That is what Corypheus seeks.
You can restore an artifact like this?
There was a price, but one I gladly paid. I found legends of an elven temple within the Arbor Wilds. Untouched, it proved too dangerous to approach, and thus I turned elsewhere to find my prize. If Corypheus has turned southward, he could succeed where I failed. The Illuvian would be his.
What does it do?
A more appropriate question would be, where does it lead? If this place once had a name, it has long been lost. I call it the Crossroads, a place where all Illuvians join, wherever they might be.
This place is extraordinary. How could this even exist?
Who can say? Formed from the fabric of time and space, perhaps. The ancient elves left no roads, only ruins hidden in far-flung corners. This is how they traveled between them. As you can see, most of the mirrors are dark, broken, corrupted, or unusable. As for the rest, a few can be opened from this side, but only a few.
Corypheus wants to come here?
This is not the Fade, but it is very close. Someone with enough power could tear down the ancient barriers.
And enter the Fade in the flesh, like Corypheus wanted to do with the Anchor.
He learned of the Alluvian in the Arbor Wilds, as I did. He marshals the last of his forces to reach it. You have made Corypheus desperate, Inquisitor. We must work together to stop him, and soon.
What happened in Adamant is a shame.
I'm still reeling over the army of demons. Imagine what would have happened if the Inquisitor hadn't arrived. Inquisitor.
It's Taven's party. Most of them are unarmed. Some don't even have defensive wounds. These are up. Run.
Where does Cooper?
Had part of a seal. Do they even know what it opens?
Taven's interest must have been enough to draw their attention. The Emerald Knights. They once patrolled the borders of the Dales, protecting the Elven people. The Dalish saw them as romantic heroes. The Chantry called them ruthless butchers. I suspect both sides have some element of truth.
Let's look around.
Near another artifact.
Thank you.
is it. Whatever Taven hoped to find, it's here. It's an account of Red Crossing. The elves attacked that... and it prompted the exalted march of the Dales.
Taven would want the Dalish to have this.
The elves don't come across in the best light here. Maybe we should let them stick with their old stories.
I imagine the Chantry would be interested in it as well.
There's an elven artifact.
may share something else with you. There are strange glyphs inscribed in the stones of this place, revealed only with Veilfire. Although they are elven in origin, I cannot make out their purpose. Perhaps they will mean something to you.
I found something about Red Crossing in Dinan Hanim.
If you went to the Emerald Graves, did you see Tavin and the others?
They were killed. I'm sorry.
I am too. Sorry, but not surprised. Thank you for bringing this to me. It is part of our tale. It will be cherished. May your gods watch over you, friend.